Hello everyone, I'm Stalinpreet. Welcome back to my channel Garhwal Teaching Institution, and I'm back with a new video related to introductory questions of insects. And the thought of the day is, if you want to shine like a sun, first burn like a sun. Means jekar tusi sun di tarah shine karna chahunde ho, then definitely burn like a sun. So keep reminding this thought always in your mind and achieve your goals successfully and do hard work always. And watch this video till the end because it's very interesting to learn about these insects. And who are new to my channel, subscribe my channel. If you like my content, then share with your friends. So let's get started with our today's topic. And the first question is, do you like insects? Means ki tonu insects pasand hai? Answer is, not at all. I don't like insects. Just hearing the word insect gives me chills because they're scary and freaky. So give the answer like this. Here I use the word chills, that means shivering, means jadapanu company start ho jandi hai. So in this way you can give this answer appropriately. And the second question is, do you think insects are useful? As far as I'm concerned, every living organism in this world has its purpose. To illustrate, butterflies pollinate plants, bees give us honey that we all love eating. In contrast, other insects like cockroaches, mosquitoes that people loathe, I just don't have any idea of their purpose or use. Here I use the word pollinate, means transferring of stigma from one plant to another. And the word loathe means hate. So instead of using hate word, we use loathe. And the third question is, what kinds of insects make some people scared? And the answer is, that's a no-brainer question. Usually people are frightened with cockroaches, that whenever they see one, they mostly scream at the top of their lungs. Means at the starting I use the word on, that's a no-brainer question. Means ehch koi jyada sochan wali gal nahi, simple here. The word at the top of the lungs means very loudly chikna. So in this way you can give the answer of this question. And the fourth question is, are there many different insects in the place where you live? And the answer is, yes, there are some beautiful and endearing insects like butterflies and dragonflies, but also some cockroaches and mosquitoes in my house. Oftenly I kill them and throw away because I feel so awkward. In this I use word endearing, that means lovely. So using lovely word again and again, we can use the word endearing. So in this way you can give impressing answers to your questions, and also tell me your opinion in the comment section. And every Sunday I conduct a live session at 10 a.m. If anyone want to join, then you can join at 10 a.m. Even if anyone have doubt and questions, tell me in that live session. Again I say, who are new to my channel, subscribe my channel. If you like my content, then share my videos with your friends. And always mind thought of the day, if you want to shine like a sun, first burn like a sun. So try to achieve your goals and become fluent in English in an easy way. Thank you all.